Good morning, good evening, and good night. Welcome on in, folks. Welcome to the Monkey's Den. Today, we're going to be doing some Borderlands Game of the Year edition. As you can see, this is going to be a full playthrough, 100%. So why don't you sit back, relax, and well, why don't we get into this, shall we? Let's go. Let's go, Mario.
I just follow leads the way because the objective is not popping up. It only led me to the first one, not the next two.
That's so broken for you, man. Oh, hang on, but I've got a level to put in.
Yes, I'm very well aware it's broken.
There we go.
But you know what, Dan? This is what you get with me.
Yeah, broken cheek.
Yeah, like my most recently broken game here was Crisis Remastered. Woohoo!
You never have any luck with games, man. You always find bugs and shit. I don't say that much.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe that's just like a skill issue.
Could be.
You know, not enough people are finding the bugs, and then like I'm coming along with like my epic skills and just finding them.
Could be the case, bro.
And it's like, how did you people not find this at all? And I was like, oh wait, the thing that's on the YouTube videos that, or the guides are like, oh, can you do this? Can you do that? And it's like, it doesn't work.
Oh yeah,
and then it's sad.
It would be great if the developers would just fix the bugs, you know?
That'd be a bit odd.
Yeah.
Be a nice start.
I think this door is locked.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go up the side door, buddy.
Ugh. Stairs. No. Wait, I'm a game early, never mind.
You fucking idiot. There you go, it's that one.
Ah, nice. Where's the third one?
other end, no. Let's go.
What's down the stairs, you ass?
See that building over there? That's where we're going.
Ah, yes, that building there. I see it.
That one? Yeah.
Yes, right. I see it.
You sure about
I
that?
I see it so well.
You still in sights, do you?
There's a chest on the bottom floor. It's got like two shitty shotguns.
Well, hence why I didn't bother.
Oh, you'll be glad to know. You can leave through the garage if it's just locked. From the outside, out of the inside.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
There's a trophy for my wall. Pow.
Pow, chicka pow, wow. Isn't that really 10 o'clock already, man? Holy shit. Doesn't it feel like
that? Oh, yes. Sure, the bed is hard for half 8.
Oh, yeah, we started late, didn't we?
Yes. But you were slow.
Oh, we're sorting shit. I said that. Oh, crap, there's a lot of aliens. Alright, what do you think?
He's here, Darren. He's here. Oh, never mind. Blown off in that direction. Not fun. The aliens did some good XP though.
Yeah, the aliens were a great way to level up, remember?
Oh yeah, they were the old fashioned way.
Old fashioned way, killing them over and over again. Why is there a star there? Huh, interesting. Must be a fast travel point.
Peninsula. GG on the kill. Lance Infantry is up there.
Shooting you in the feet, you dumb bitch. There you go.
That's what you do to shielders.
Hit them with an arrow.
I know. There's a badass infantry.
Oh, okay. You push the button. Push the button and let me in. There we go.
No, thank you. I don't want that in your voice.
Cool. Wow, that was very much. So you at home? Ow.
I said anything good. Over here.
Sniper, but meh. What damage does your sniper do, by the way?
591.
Yeah, everyone I've had so far, 300s, you're fine.
Yeah, like
they
the closest
all,
one I've had to it has
bro.
Been 505.
Yeah, they all be shit. I'll be looking, my guy. No worries, Trickster buddy, you have a wonderful night. If you're streaming, have a great stream.
Have a great day, regardless.
Yes. A great day. No matter what you are doing.
Unless you know you're doing something unlawful, then, like, stop that.
Have a better day!
And that's why we work well together, because we're opposite, but this is. Is this actually where we're going? Oh, why? Because
yeah,
we're going back to the previous area.
Yeah. Yeah, because we activated the beacons and shit. Oh crap, there's an alien here.
Yeah, so we're returning to Canis, because we're done in the
crimson
and
you not shoot me with your weird icicle thing, you weirdo. I don't know where it is. Oh,
it's there in the air.
It's dead now.
Yeah, like, weirdly enough, once their shields are gone, they've got fuck all health.
They're quite squishy, as they say. Let's get rid of all the junk, because we don't need none of it. Ow, and we're out of here. Is it here? Yeah. Wait,
yes.
Check that chest up thing first.
Out of the menus down.
Yeah.
Yes, because the actual mission is in the Crimson Fastness, because we're literally going back to
Fortress. Longest day work, man. Gonna go stream and chill. No worries, buddy. You have a wonderful stream and look after yourself. And folks, if you're not following Trickster again, please go give him a follow. We love him a bit. He's a legend.
He once even named himself.
Yeah, he was a little X, Eggy X, something, something. I can't remember the name exactly, but it was weird.
The thing is, if he had a kept that name, he could have even had a motive for like postage and whatnot.
He's a trickster though, he can have lucky among the stuff, you know? Dig it.
Yeah, but like he could have been like, haha, you've just been scrambled.
To be honest, I dig that as well.
Hey, for me. Oh, here, apparently we're going to the vault.
Down. Okay, we're finding steel. Want to do? We'll make this the last mission for the day. That cool with you?
Yes.
Yeah, let's go then.
I'm waiting on you.
Bow chicka bow.
That's what my baby said.
See, you get it, bro.
Whoa. I can see you. I don't know how you did it, but I can see everything again. You've surprised
chicken
me this
time.
Listen, there is no time to waste.
Can you not hear the lady talking to us right now?
The vault. Go now.
Okay, so let's go.
With the Crimson Enclave.
I like how we had to go here to come back to go here again.
Yeah, because, you know, we turned on those three things and then we came back and turned on that other thing and now we're going this way.
That's how
we
okay,
we likely opened the door. You know that
we're
thing below the bridge?
Kill. Yeah. Oh, is
yeah,
that
that's
where
we're
going? Of course it is. Of course it is. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Da, da, da,
da. A G L E T, and the world together.
Hagglet!
Hagglet, it's the plasticky bit at the end of the shoelace.
The fact
it's
that
almost
you know
like
that,
you don't
I don't. I don't even.
Phineas and Ferb, Darren. Phineas and Ferb.
Oh, yeah, fair. Okay, apparently you can't take the shortcut.
Oh, that's a bit shit. But you try landing on the top door thing.
That fucking fall cost me 27 grand. No, 270,000 actually, never mind. Jesus Christ.
That's all worse.
That is a hell of a fall. Oh, you're taking the right way, apparently.
Okay. Yeah, I'm aware I'm taking the right way. Apparently it's back at the salt flats.
Is it?
That's nice.
Why the fuck did we not just travel there then? Son of a bitch!
On the mission it says the vault, not the salt flats.
I'm guessing we have you to thank for that. If you need anything at all, remember to use the commerce grid. I'm sure there's something helpful for you there.
Let's get our feet out of the dust.
Drive, Mr. Watson, drive!
Driving forward.
Wait for the flip.
I am driving at a slight incline.
There is
now
no time
at a left
left.
Incline.
You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity.
No, we're literally
this
going
lifetime.
As fast as possible. Is this the door? Yeah, this is the door. Cool.
What, up here? Okay.
Yeah, that's what it says.
Well, let's go.
Oh, for fuck's sake, a border guy. Why did you always get out the wrong side?
Oh yeah, it will be the door, because this is where fucking Tannis was, isn't it?
No. Tannis was not here at all. Because she was in my cross common base or something.
Oh yeah, you've got a point on you.
Kill the badass!
Why do you guys take away when we can kill things and get XP? Mm-hmm.
I just jumped off a cliff.
I might die here, I'll be honest. If the pistol was actually accurate, it would help.
I know.
But it just keeps missing that one guy right ahead of it.
Oh, hi.
Oh.
Did you shoot the guy on the hill? Fuck's sake.
Well, I had some time to kill waiting on you.
On the last few grains of sand. You must reach the vault by any means necessary. We will not get another opportunity like this in your lifetime.
Yes, ma'am.
That's the good thing, this is the only vault left. Thank goodness there will not be any others. Ooh, 16 players. Hey, Darren, this is why I'm just so long, you know, I thought I'd quit to get to here. Yeah, you skip a glass cannon. It doesn't, nice.
Good XP from these boys.
That's 271.
Shit, guns though, every time. Oh, there's a gun over there.
That's called a chest.
Yeah,
not far off. Darn, what's this? This calls for an extraction, boy.
Woohoo! Okay, does that actually work? Are you still alive? Hey, help me down.
He's still alive. The length of the falls you can survive in this game varies depending on location.
Damn straight on.
Don't
that.
Ask me why. I don't know.
That is so true.
Maybe there's just less gravity in this area, and so then we can fall further.
Oh, I think
further.
I remember this boss now.
The tubs were literally right at the end of the game.
Yeah, I remember. I'm pretty sure I remember this boss now. We still have side missions to do somewhere, though. I can't remember where.
I meant the end of the main story.
Yeah.
Do you require assistance?
No, I should be good, but, well, I would have been good if I weren't going to kill the dark elf.
The weird thing is, I wasn't even close to what I really loved going up.
I just ended up over there, apparently.
Yeah, he just kind of flies around, trying to find anything. It's like, I've hit it all once. I'm like, what if you'll take the thing twice and it's like one so much? Everyone gets one.
Nailed it!
Oh,
yeah,
Guardian down.
Get out of here, boy. Down.
There we go. Half an I can use.
More money, are you?
Yeah. Oh, here I got an upgrade.
Always room for more loot.
Oh, here damage with sniper rifles. I'll get that. Why not? I like how this character, like, I actually stand a chance now that they've murdered half the nation.
I wasn't gonna say nothing, but yeah.
I actually messed up my jump there and still managed to fall directly. I was like, I pressed A, but like, he didn't jump, so he just kind of like ran off a cliff. It's like, wow.
Into the vault we... Oh no, we're going to Iridium now. I thought we were going to the
Iridium Promontory. From Promontory.
Promontory.
I could give you spoilers, but you know, like, we're at the end of the story anyway, so after.
Iridium Promontory.
Discover the best place.
Yeah, let's go with that.
There's a principal behind you. I'm probably annoyed because we're killing his school people. Uh-oh, we got a badass here.
It's a badass, and a badass.
Yeah, badass.
Something's up for you, dude. No, that's
there
we
go. Aha, it was as tough as nails. Oh, here we got some crimson guys. I keep forgetting that they're here.
Yeah.
Like, sorry, pal, I am more interested in, I don't know, the video game.
Yes.
It's just two guys in the shield, so, you know, yeah. Kind of annoying.
The shields are a pain in the ass, because no matter where you hit them, it doesn't seem like it's right.
It's also because the pistol is highly inaccurate, because you could do, like, four shots at their legs and miss.
Yeah.
I hit one out of three there. I love that we both run through using the same shitty, inaccurate pistol just because it's like a completely good.
It's accurate-ish, but it's just like getting that hit right, you know?
Yeah, it's that like, it's really good on. When it hits guys, trust me. You know, we may miss 30% of our shots, if not more, but the rest of the percentage will be. Go.
GG, bro. Let's go.
Teamwork.
Teamwork is the dreamer. Oh, yeah.
It's weird that we just had like a ton of enemies and then it's like, here's a wee break before the next one. Wow, the guys with twin swords hurt whenever they smash you.
A gun.
Okay.
Why that meant like.
That's like, I've seen the movie Green Hornet, but like, I'd rather knock it off with a nail.
Or a spot gun.
Yeah, because unfortunately I cannot attach one of those. I have not tested it, but I'm pretty sure I could not attach. Do you know what I would love more in this game? CG cutscenes.
Yeah, I would as well, because they're really pretty.
Yeah.
They're really
like
pretty.
Like, the one at the start is extremely good.
Yeah. He did improve that as he went through the game.
Honestly, they improved everything that's coming through.
Yeah.
Although I will say 2 has the most memorable of all the bosses.
Yeah, Hank and Jax, one of the better ones, 100%.
There's an Arc Guardian. We should kill it, he's in front of a tent. What's your guess, Shade?
100%.
It is like dealer or no deal. It's like, will you get shagged or no shagged?
I'll be honest with you, ours has been no deal pretty much the whole game. In terms of decent loot, it's not been very decent.
No, it's like, thank goodness that golden chest in time exists in the Akeem part.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I thought it would have been like, you know what, let's do it.
It would have just been a case of pulling the mods. I might be running mods from your places, just to speed it up. Here.
Oh, really? Screw it to me. Best make sure to drop them something.
Oh, yeah, don't worry, I've got tons of shit, man, I'll give you.
First
just means you'll get through the playthrough a lot quicker and you'll not have to worry about stuff.
And unfortunately, I have to start completely fresh with my shit because
my
360 stuff didn't transfer over.
That's fine, man. I'll keep you alive and level you up. I might have some shields.
Oh, I don't think I made a list. You just need a kill for me.
Yeah.
Oh, here, I found another chest. Well, I lived long enough. Apparently so, yeah. Oh, here you dropped a legendary sniper. It's shite, but you know. You dropped
one. Nice, dude. Ah, oh, there we go. That's that guy dead. I'm gonna follow it again. You don't really notice how big this area is, to be honest.
Oh yeah, I like it.
We're almost at the end, though, and there's no claptrap here, so we haven't missed anything.
No. Oh great. Lance soldiers. Love it. Please die, sir. Please die. Thank you. Infantry, please die. Well, good news, Darren, I have found at least 2 kills.
And both of them have been shit.
Yeah, true. You know, I found enemies and did a test, so like, nothing to speak of, because it was at least XP.
Yeah, you get XP for it.
I'm on my way.
Nice job, good
one. I'll be there within 5 to 6 business days.
I think we might be there now. Yeah, we're almost there.
I won't say I gave super tall three of my customers. That's like a blood wing's the most accurate thing I can
see. Totally true. That was a good shot, yeah, man.
Don't know how. I tell you guys, don't need a medic now. I failed it.
Yeah.
Don't need a medic now. Don't need a medic now.
Oh, GG, man. We're at the final door.
Yep, and a bunch of guardians have spawned. Hooray.
I think they always spawn annoying. Well, you shoot shit, I'm gonna open the door. Boop.
The vault.
The vault.
Here we go.
Oh, here it is.
You have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you... you belong to me.
Okay, let's get this boss fight with Commandant Steel underway.
I'm pretty sure, if I remember right, something happened, right?
No spoilers.
But he works! Sergeant, get your team ready to go inside.
Oh yeah, she just get insta-killed by the boss.
Couldn't really stand up before tonight, but... whatever.
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. That makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to...
I'm going to assume it's potential.
Could be anywhere. Who knows?
Oh shoot, I'm out of ammo! Oh, I shot you in the back of the head, I think.
That's not very nice.
I'm pretty sure I hit you in the back of the head.
Oh. Boom!
Opened the vault. I'm sorry I couldn't warn you about what was in it, but for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Oh my gosh, Hyperium! That feels like sequel bait.
Ooh, the chicken house! Oh, come on! Get down!
And that's coming soon. GG, bro. Hell yeah.
Hooray!
That's the base game done! Yeah, that was fun, man. I enjoyed that. Hey, let's skip
except for any side missions we might have.
Let's skip the music before we get screwed by Twitch turret thingy.
Armament here.
Alright, weapons.
Were you able? Ah, yes, there we go.
Yeah, just press B.
Alright, we got guns over here.
Here is all of your free lift, Darren. Wow, it's all shiny.
It's like Chris.
Let's be honest, we weren't expecting it to be amazing. Let's be truthful here. It's all stuff that we're gonna just sell and make money from. I got level though killing that thing, which
that
is nice.
That is awesome!
I can't carry anymore, bro. Your job now.
Okay, I can't read.
Alright, let's travel back to thingy and turn the key in, and that's us done for the day, I guess. Where are we going with
Rust,
this?
Rust Commons West.
Why is it? Oh, underpass, yeah. Names. Yeah.
Yeah, we've probably got to go hand it in to Tanis and be like, here you go. Key.
We need, before we head off, we need to figure out where the side missions are so we can do that next week. I'm guessing it's Arid Badlands, let's be honest.
It wouldn't be.
Then it might be, you know that billboard in the middle of nowhere? Could be that one.
I've also just realised how close we are to Tanis.
Well, nice little journey, you know, enjoying the view for 2 seconds and then out of the car. On the wrong side too, because you know, why not?
Into the wall.
Oh, hang on, I've got two upgrades there. How's it? Welcome on, yeah. And Willow, by the way, legend. I hope you're well. Yeah, we're doing some Borderlands. It's Borderlands Fridays. Every Friday, Borderlands, until we finish them pretty much. And then we'll move on to something new.
Borderlands Fridays will include anything as Wonderland.
Will indeed. That should be next. Once we finish
after
this
the DLCs. Yes. Yep.
And then we're going on to 2, and I think that... two and pre-sequel, right?
Correct.
What you need. Alright, time. Here you go.
Put your printer in.
Yeah. Waypoint reach, Volky.
Alright. Oh.
That's it. I guess you're leaving. That's all the missions done, so now we need to head back and figure out where we're missing that side mission, I guess. Because he did pop up saying we had a mission somewhere, so we'll figure that out. It's either going to be New Haven or that middle of nowhere border.
Yeah. Let's go to New Haven first, sure.
New Haven?
Oh, here, I found a legendary sniper. Of course, to my current sniper, but you know, we'll find one.
Bro, you're all... It seems like we're finding more of them now, which is nice. We're in that stage, technically.
Yeah, but it's one of them things where it's like, it's still trash, though.
It is.
Because it's like 275.
Hey, you wanted to go to New Haven first, eh?
Ah, may as well.
Let's see if we can find where the mission is. Does it look like it's in here? Nope. Okay, so let's check the middle of nowhere, I guess.
Hold on, did you talk to Scooter?
Oh no, I didn't. No, he didn't. No, but that was Scooter with message, wouldn't he? Wouldn't be Claptrap.
Middle of nowhere.
Middle of nowhere?
Yep, Claptrap just popped up for me saying that they
were. Hell yeah, that's perfect, man. That's West, right? Roscommon's West. Out
yard. Literally says middle of nowhere.
Is it? Oh, yes, bud. I'll be done. Right, so we'll grab these and we'll do these next time, and then we'll start our DLC. Okay? That's a lot. These are the last things we need to do campaign-wise, I'm pretty sure. Because we've done all the Claptrap rescues and whatever. At least I think we've done them all. Mission. Just a scavenger. Machine gun. Fuck it, let's go get it. Why is that the final mission? Of all the missions we could get, eh? Yeah, let's go get that again.
Let me get out of the damn menu.
Are you just traveling?
It's in the salt flats.
Is
no!
It?
Yes!
For God's sake. I thought it'd have been here.
Yeah, it's supposed to die. But apparently not.
Well, to the salt flats we go, and we need a car.
No, because it seems like it's all inside of where we killed Flint.
Ah, okay.
They're not that big a ring up here.
Yeah.
There you go, Darren. There's more stuff for you to sell.
Thank you. Ooh, that's a better shield. Just a shame. Because it's, thingy.
Teleport to the car when you're ready. That's waiting by the front door.
Oh, wait, I'm buying stuff, shit. Teleport to the car, yeah?
Yeah.
Teleport to driver's vehicle. Thank you, man.
Okay. Now we just need to run around and back. Very tiny package popped up here, led it to its head.
Did it? Huh, I'll be done.
Yeah, it's got a rocket launcher in it.
Nice. Holy shit, compared to the one we have.
It's like 1329 damage to it.
Yeah.
Aha, there's a thing.
It's like Christmas.
Pieces.
Oh, I think I see another one.
And get it.
Yep, got it.
That leaves us with one piece left.
Oh, I see it. Up there.
I guess there.
Up there? I just need to get there. Come on, you buddy.
How's he got to?
No! No, I was on it. There we go. What? What? Okay, thank you. Bye.
That was quite convenient that it was near the car as well.
Yeah, let's get out of here, bro. Let's go turn it in and then it's Fortnite time. GG man, I enjoyed this. Oh wait, hang on. Go to the right. That way.
Yeah, I had to look at the car.
Yeah. Is there a fast thing here? There is. Oh no, there isn't. Never mind.
Is there not?
No, it's just a truck car thing.
Ah, it's a bit fucking shade.
Yeah, the fast thing's back at the thing, man. And we need to turn this in. Rust bomb in the game.
Oh, there's
one there. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, middle of nowhere again, man, I'm guessing. It is east. Rush Common is east. Boop, boop, boop. Hand it in. Boom. And that should be logistically every single mission done. I'm guessing.
Right.
Yeah. Ijima.
It was.
Woohoo! Right, so now we do the DLC next week, right?
I'll show us which one you want to start on.
I'm gonna see which one would you like to start on. What is there again? I can't remember. What one is there again? Side there.
Arter Station, T-Bone Junction, Underdome, and Jacob's Cove.
We could do the Underdome. Next week, get that out of the way.
We'd need to start earlier. Oh, we would.
Well, we can start at 6. If you can do that. Too early? Well, whatever time you want to start at, like half 7, 7, whatever.
Let's do something more fun. Jacob's Cove. Let's do Jacob's Cove.
That's the Halloween one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, let's do that then. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Hell yeah. All right, so that's it for Borderlands.
And that's the end of this episode, folks. Thank you so much for watching this episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what your favourite Borderlands is. Let me know what your favourite character is. We're going to be doing this full game all the way through. It's going to be every Friday on the channel. Please do come back and check us out. Have a wonderful evening. Catch you all in the next one. Monkey out.
Out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow.